HIV. HIV is a microorganism. H, human. I, immunodeficiency. V, virus. This virus enters and destroys the white blood corpuscles in the human blood. White blood corpuscles are responsible for the immunity, that is, disease resistance in our body. When HIV destroys these WBC, the immunity decreases and all kinds of diseases occur. This stage is called AIDS or acquired immunodeficiency syndrome. AIDS has no cure. Prevention is the only way.